Layla Hart, the daughter of Tyrone football manager Mickey Hart, is found dead on honeymoon.
Tragedy strikes Tyrone football again as Mickey Hart's daughter Michaela dies on honeymoon.
A murder investigation is underway on the Indian Ocean island of Mauritius into the death of Michaela McAreevy. The 27-year-old daughter of the Tyrone football manager Mickey Hart was found strangled in her hotel room yesterday.
We just love her, Michaela. She was such a good girl. And, you know, every father loves that about their daughter, but I can say that without a shadow of a doubt. She was a gem, and we'd always remember. And what a day she had on her wedding day. She was just radiant, beautiful girl. And I just love her to bits, and so does our whole family. And we just are so devastated.
She was the light of his life, absolutely and truly. He adored her and talked about her with such warmth, and he loved everything about her, her faith, her personality, her love for things Gaelic and Irish, her sparkle. I said to somebody today that on the day of the wedding, she was practically giggling with excitement.
Well, it's one of disbelief here in the parish of Errigal at the minute. The family and indeed the neighbours, the people in general, just can't come to terms with what has happened. Michaela was a very outgoing, lively, bubbly personality. She's touched so many people at so many levels. And to think this has happened to her is unbelievable.